Hi, Taman. Hi, Jackie. A college fair, football, and of course, the halftime Battle of the Bands, all a part of this annual tradition here at Soldier Field. Mayor Lori Lightfoot and Lieutenant Governor Juliana Stratton were presented with awards today, joining a lineup of dignitaries before the kickoff of this year's Chicago Football Classic at Soldier Field. In the 22nd annual showdown between two historically black colleges and universities this year, it's Hampton versus Howard. Before the game, local students got their chance to shine in a high school battle of the bands.
Everything is so fantastic. I just love to see the young people out here, you know, supporting the school and supporting the game. And I'm just hoping for a Howard University victory today.
The rivalry brought out alumni from near and far celebrating the importance of HBCUs.
The reason everyone comes to celebrate, because we remember the feeling and the love that we had when we were in school. So that just transfers. You can see it. You just see it magnified. It just feels good. It just feels good.
So the primary focus of the classic is to shine a light on HBCUs and also to help raise money for scholarships. And Taman, I hate to break this to you right now, but it looks like Hampton is leading your alma mater heading into the half. But of course, I am completely neutral.